Cristiano Ronaldo has dropped an explosive interview with Piers Morgan this week before joining his teammates at the Portugal national team to prepare for the trophy quest at the World Cup 2022. The Portugal captain seems to be in a good mood after he got everything off his chest and ended his career at Manchester United. Where will he be next this January? We will have to wait after this World Cup to find out.